The safe house was designed to be just that. It was designed architecturally and functionally to be a structure that was safe. One of the things that's really taken over in the security industry is technology. You can now make these homes so smart, they actually neutralize the problem and tell you about it later that it happened. Think of layers of an onion. The outer layer is the perimeter. The safe house has a perimeter detection system. The moment you step foot on the property, lights come on, blinds go down, two-way voice is activated, the camera locks on you, and I have a chat with you right away. Mobile technology is really driving the future of security. We now have devices that'll notify us right away something is in the process of happening. I can be in the house, I can be in my car, or I can be in Paris, but I'm still talking to you. Let's say they continue. Let's say somehow the gentleman actually breaks in. Well, now you're at that next level of the onion. This is the entryway to the safe core. The safe core is a large, broad living area. If someone were to get up to this point, you have to assume by now they're really here to do damage. If he, on the other hand, tried to get through here, even though it all looks like a nice residential structure, it's all ballistic. He can't penetrate. Right now we're in the safe core, which is a broad living area. It's a combination of our children's rooms, the master bedroom suite. The importance is you don't feel hunkered down in like a little panic room or a safe room. When you go to bed at night, you're already safe. As short a time as 3 years ago, safe used fingerprint recognition. Problem is, 13% of the world's fingerprints don't work. That's where biometrics come into play. Facial recognition, blood flow through your body, and biometrics that you don't have to touch any longer. They see you. Another really important aspect to security is being in control of your environment. What's really terrific about this is you have this security feature. And in your security feature, you can actually go ahead and look at the various floors of the house. You can see what's going on in different areas, all just by a touch of the finger. We can also tactically deal with them at that point too. The fog machine can deliver fog that's completely benign. But within 1 to 3 seconds, you can't see your palm if you put it on your nose in the entire house. Living here day to day is a remarkable experience because you have such a level of peace of mind. There's no way I can explain it unless you actually experience it.